screeches. That's how we know it's coming. A long, booming screech. And the water around the boat becomes a beautiful and eerie blue ice before forming. Before my eyes. A loud sound comes from above. We lie down in the boat and hope we won't be noticed. But the sound isn't coming from the mist. The water soon divides around a large, jagged, rocky cliff that extends high above us. We are headed straight for it, but my brother, at the steering wheel, just stares vacantly ahead. The rest of us go into action mode. My grandfather runs up to the wheel. I scream to turn all the way to the left. See now that my brother has been using magic to steer the boat. My grandfather turns the wheel and we graze by. To the left of the cliff is a waterfall, which the boat glides over and begins to fall. My mother, father, and I are all strapped in, and my mom is holding onto my little brother, as we fall down the sheer face of water. The boat and all its contents sinks beneath the surface. We are underwater now, but still traveling forward.